Alright guys, here we are with another episode of XCOM. And let's see if we can turn this disastrous month around. I have equipped the craft. And I added, where is she? Scarlet Blair, Dorian Blacklight's other character. She's a rookie. She actually has one commendation for being on the defense of the base, but she didn't do anything, so let's say she hid in a closet or something. Alright, and then I have put the engineers into action here, 10 of them at least, to create motion scanners for selling. So let's see, are we earning almost 400,000 for that every month? Not much, but maybe it can give us some money. And I think motion scan is probably one of the best things we can do. Since it's not weapons, you can actually sell them on the private market, private citizens. I mean, if we do some LARPing here, it would be kind of weird to have XCOM as an arms dealer, arms maker, all of a sudden selling to random. But well, motion scanners, I don't see any problem with. Alright, we might have sell weapons at one point though. But now it's complete alien containment. Okay, we got more stuff. Oh, we have the alloy drum there. Some machine guns, three of them. But more of these. Let's see. What am I missing here? Not sure I am, actually. Could use more smoke grenades, I guess. So many stun rods. Okay, we're not really missing anything there. And we are making more ammo, yeah. Alright, let's continue. Maybe we'll get something we can shoot down and turn this around. This month has been disastrous. Hybrid corpse is done. Alien hybrid corpse, or autopsy. As expected, this being is only partially human. Its DNA contains numerous fragments that are most likely of extraplanetary origin, resulting in unusual body features such as abnormally large eyes or white, pasty skin. The body's chemistry, however, seems fairly normal for an Earth primate, and its physical capability seems comparable to a human's. Yeah, I think this addition is pretty damn cool, because in XCOM Apocalypse they have created their own little enclave in the mega city. So I assume there are survivors and we didn't extinguish them. But they are missing from Terror from the Deep, I think. At least the vanilla game. So let's check out these corpses. Chaser and Sility, I think it was. Alright, the Magnum alloy is done. Let's do this. Yeah, we are gaining a little money. I see it increasing there. That's good. Come on, we want something for this month end. Let's see. Yeah, autocannon. AA ammo we need. Or we want. We do want some machine gun alloy. too. And we do want sniper stuff and shotgun stuff too. We're gonna spend all our alloys here. Can't really be helped, I think. Let's see. Heavy SMG. Isn't there for miniguns too? Can't find it. Sniper rifle. Right, yeah, they have lots of stuff to do. Come on, UFOs. It's like they know we have the ships now, so ain't coming. That's good. Okay. Well, it's still good. Income, almost 8 million. They are satisfied. Italy is unhappy. Yeah, I can understand. Most of them, I actually increased the service here. Oh, increased the money. Longevity medal. This commendation is presented to soldiers who have served XCOM for extended periods of time. We recognize the tremendous sacrifice that these valiant troops make while remaining in XCOM service. This decoration is awarded to soldiers who have seen friends come and go and have been seasoned in the struggle of XCOM against the foe. Their reliability and tenacity has made them a trusted veteran of the force. The commendation is issued for every 3 months of service. Alright, that's cool. Not too many got it though. Alien surgery. This surgical equipment uses laser cutters to extract certain body parts from cattle and other animals. The widespread cattle mutilations can be accounted for by this bizarre alien activity. It is likely that these parts are used for nutrients or genetic purposes. Pretty cool art. And we haven't seen these floaters yet, so we haven't met them. Alright. Alien power system sounds interesting. Alien drone corpse. This small robot moves around on some sort of anti-gravity engine. It is controlled by an electronic system built from ordinary parts that are readily available on the market, but fused together in an unusual way. The drone is armed with an automatic weapon comparable to assault rifles. Alright. Power systems. Alright, we got some money again, so I think we better get some interceptors. Get two of these. How much is the hangar? 200,000. And maybe we should get another one here, but let's save it for now. Save some money in case we get into a crisis again. A silicoid corpse. The core of the creature is extremely hot and seems to be the basis for a digestive system. Its unique muscle system has tremendous power and speed. Its rock-like skin is not harmed by fire or incendiary weapons. Okay, so it's immune. We kinda knew that though. It didn't lead us to anything. I guess we wanna know about what they eat, the damn aliens. make any money. Right, nice. Terrorize Solomon Island. Oh boy. Yeah, I guess we're ready. Terror site. This time we'll have to do it. Oh no, I forgot to. Okay. We got to equip the alloy ammo that we have. Have to manage without it. And it's pitch dark at night, of course. Why wouldn't it be? And you can see some of us have this armor now, the alloy armor. Does some of the dudes actually become stronger? Feeling you're gonna wait one second. Under heavy fire immediately. One tank. Okay, it didn't take any damage. Oh shit. See something, I don't know what. I think it was something big. Oh, it's floaters. Yeah. Green one. Sit down. Take an aimed shot. Can't, okay. Missed. One more. You can do it. Yeah, you don't have much of a chance there. Wow. Holy hell, they're all around us here. Oh crap. Okay, we got rid of one. Rifleman. Come here. Sit down. What do you see? Okay, you have no chance with this thing. Maybe you can get lucky. Yeah, you hit him. Alright. No, that's a human. Oops. Mahmoud, what are you doing? Jesus. You're a smoke grenade, right? So little stamina, it's incredible. Can anyone get a smoke grenade ready and throw it? Nope. Looks like. Alright, I guess we'll have to hope the tank cannon takes the brunt of the damage here. Nice shot. Alright. I guess I could have dropped it, but then we got smoke in here. Let's see how it goes. The tank is ambushed. Taking some serious damage. Fall apart. Oh my god. He went inside. Okay. Didn't take any damage at all. Okay, we need to get rid of this thing here. Oh, there he was. Okay. Oh, there's a big one down there too. Great shooting. I think we have to jump down now. I'm a bit unsure this guy will take any damage though. Yeah, that was probably one of the worst I've ever seen. Shame. Not 100% sure what my idea is here. Oh yeah, we got the flamer, right. Shit, you see a lot of them. Alright. It's not a big boy there. Not great. Yeah, blast this guy here. Come on, man, you can do better than that. Let me set fire on the ship here. Not good either. Pop as much smoke as possible here. Taking some wild shots. Big sniper dude. Right, drop this for now. I assume you won't have the... Yeah, you can shoot. Can you see? Yeah. Wow, it's a good shot. He survived a high caliber shot right through the chest. Impressive. Ah! Oh, there goes the neighborhood. Ah! 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 Oh, man. I think all the equipment too, right? Yeah. Oh boy. Mahmoud. Scarlet. Fox. God. Gotta love the damn grenades. Well, that sucked. I think I'm taking mostly grenade deaths. Everyone is wounded here. And all that equipment loss, man. That is not great. Can you heal yourself? Oh. it's going from one disaster to the next. This feels so weird. Where was that alien? There. It's floating. Tree up. Not sure a grenade would do much. Especially when it lands there. Okay. Shot. Man, so many dead. So much equipment, God. Pretty damn wounded now. Have to look for this damn alien over here. Can't see him. Waiting for another grenade to come flying now. Right, you better just give your. Oh, I can give. This thing. Right. You are wounded too. How bad? Pretty damn bad. See something. There's a floater. Go on. You get another one here. Oh, can you miss? If we die now, it's John's fault. 35. On a fire, of course. There's no chance. Alright, if we die now, it's John's fault. You have to go back here. Get medical attention. Good. Hopefully the tank can draw fire here. Yeah, it was going so well. And then the grenade come. Okay, there's one guy there too. Can you pull it up? Oh! Go through. Oh. Who's wounded? See him. Alright, sniper. I know you can't actually see him, but. XCOM's advanced targeting system that works 20% of the time. Yeah, there's a big boy there. 1%. Oh, shit. Just need to watch out for that guy there now. Flamethrower dude, maybe. Too far away. No, don't set fire to everything here now. Right. Should scare him off at least. I really need to learn to spread out. Yeah, run away. base. That's good. Can't see anything. You are trapped. No, I can go through now. Perfect. You see another big boy there. And we kill another civilian. Oh, man. The tank has killed two civilians now. It's another floater. Okay, sniper. You know what to do. Good. It's a heavy plasma, so nobody will survive a shot from that. Maybe you can take an optimistic shot there. I tried. We can try to hold on a fire. Okay. Yeah. Alright, there isn't much else we can do. I have to wait. Oh, it's another guy. It's two more of the big boys. Okay, so we have one guy inside here that we need to kill. Oh no, not the ship again. Good work. Come back. I can't go that way. Alright, I think we have to rush it here. Just open the door. Yeah, there he is. Move away. Okay, sniper, can you take it with your last shot? Great shooting. And now we wait for this guy over here. Yeah, he's on fire. I doubt he likes that. Gonna wait for him. Thomas, throw a nade. This run, I can't move in. A little. Oh boy. Where's the nade? Should be right here, there. I think it's far enough, right? I guess we'll see. Otherwise, Thomas becomes a murderer. Killing his own friend there. Medics might have to be ready. Wasn't the last one. So there's someone else around somewhere. Man, that I don't really like. Let me see. Oh, there. Okay. Always something in the way. Total miss. It looks like he's panicking. Something in the way as usual. Good shot, he's wounded. Nice, and it's over. Oh, he's still got a plus score. Kinda amazed by that. Killed 17 of them. Got a lot of artifacts, that's great. Civilians killed by aliens. Civilians killed by XCOM, yeah, there's the tank. Civilians saved, he saved two of them. And four died thanks to that damn grenade. Always a grenade. Some of the best men too. Makes me really sad. Yeah. Svindrangen don't have any men left. So if you're watching and want some more, guys, just tell me in the comments with the names. Johan got a lot of kills here, I think. Thomas got some too. Three accuracy plus, that's great. So what do we get? Heavy plasma, sniper, pistols, four of them. Caster, I think that's a shotgun. Alien laser, grenades, lots of corpses. Yeah, we're... Oh no, we're missing everything here. Combat knives, grenades... Healing spray, high explosives. Red machine guns. Oh, lots of rifles. Shotguns. Basically everything. Annoying. We have one pistol, okay. Get another magnum. Get some rifles. I don't think we need regular ammo anymore. But we'll try to avoid it at least. Try to use the alloy ammo. As long as we have alloys. Yeah, everything disappeared there, it seems. Really annoying. Some expensive stuff too. Okay, we'll start with that and see how it goes. Sniper rifle. Okay, did we buy a sniper rifle? I don't have any extras. So Scarlet Blair is a sergeant after her first or second mission. And Johan is commander now. He took over after Mahmoud that died. Merit Star. Yeah, killed many aliens. Legion of Valor. This soldier has been in intense situation and has confronted fear in the face. This award is presented for every 10 points increase in a soldier's bravery. Oh damn. Mats Wiklund. Ah, she finally got her Hippocratic Star, Belinda. And Longest Night. Okay, I think that's for being a night mission. Each terror mission up to 4, okay. To get off each terror mission. That's cool. Swiftness killing 2 quickly, I think. Yeah. Order of the Earth. Yeah, gruesome parts. Night Stalker. Yeah, participate in night missions. Okay. Purple Heart, Max Wiglund, Jet Blaster. But we lost some good men here, thanks to that damn grenade. Mahmoud, Killer Ahmed, the commander actually. And Abdel Mistry. Can't say I remember that guy too much. Felipe Ferreira, not that guy either. But Fox Mulder, of course. Well, that sucks. Another death by grenade. Yeah! By the way, when talking about death, I have to show you this, I checked it earlier. If you go to Dorian Blacklake, you can see killed in action, what killed him and such, and you can see here, killed in action, Dorian Blacklake, autocannon. He killed himself. I think you can see it here too. Killed Dorian Blacklake and Chaser Commander. It's one he got while blowing himself up. Yeah, friendly. Sergeant, I guess that was him maybe? No, yes, I think so. And it's a bit funny, because you can see an other here. Kill in action, Chaser Leader, Plasma Blaster. But he has himself there listed. Real shame about Mahmoud. That really sucked. Who was this? It was on four missions. Base defense. Healing grenade got him. Oh, he had a lot of kills actually. The submachine gun. Fox Mulder. Death by grenade. Float a leader, even. Alright. Did we... Oh, we didn't capture anyone alive. Damn. I was hoping we did. Alright. No, it's still out. Okay. Let's just get it back to safety. Fill it up with new guys. And I want to check one thing here too. Some mats. I think he got a lot of kills on this last one. Yeah, I killed four Reapers with his flamethrower. It's pretty damn cool. The flamethrower is awesome actually. Later on 9 kills. Yeah, we're gonna wait for the new stuff to arrive. We might actually have to take some away from here. Be able to finish all this. Here it comes. Oh, we had to screw around with this. Oh yeah, combat knives too. Those disappeared. So we got four pistols, we can have three pistols. Oh, we got the better ammo. Magnum. Yeah, we can use better ammo. Some machine gun, we got the better ammo. We'll still keep this in base, I think. In case of emergencies. And we need to fill up with rifles. 14. Take 10. I got one extra magazine for each. Sniper rifles still don't have any better shotguns. We have one. We got shells. Maybe scatter. And a cannon, auto cannon. I'm surprised some stuff survived, but not sure how. We got the AP. Light minigun. Oh, we got minigun ammo box. We did make some. Okay, I'm surprised. Oh, the big minigun disappeared. All the rockets exploded. I'm glad that the rockets didn't explode in the ship. And a grenade launcher. Why do we still have stuff? I don't understand. Thought everything went up in smoke. Guess not. Still got plenty of healing sprays and stuff like that. First aid kits, selector flares, stun rods, alright. Seems good for now. Keep manufacturing stuff. Oh yeah, proximity grenade. A proximity grenade can be thrown like an ordinary grenade, but is triggered by nearby movement after it lands. Great skill and care is required to use these devices properly. Yeah, I think we want to know what the hell this guy was. We've got so many of us. And we can make these grenades. These grenades are damn awesome. Only thing that's scary with them is that you sometimes forget that you have thrown them. Right. Oh, we got an interceptor here. We have two Avalanche missiles. Yeah, alloy scatter is done. You are working on the AP. So do the sniper rifle. And we need a heavy sniper rifle too. Let's continue. Combat knives are here. Going on in the world. That one is done. Start to do this thing here. Proximity grenades, hell yes. 16 days, I guess they're really hard to create. Alien power systems. Alien technology routinely uses incredibly advanced components that stores, releases, and transmit high energy easily, safely, and with minimal losses. Although completely different in design from our own equipment and using unusual materials, they can now be copied relatively easily by our engineers and used for a variety of applications. I'm sorry, my English is terrible. We can now research precise alien shaping. Alien laser rifle. Oh, that's two very interesting. I think we'll go with 5 on this. And the alien laser rifle. Two scientists in that one. Alright, this one is done too. days. Okay, we have a very small one. So we're gonna send both of them now. Because last time we got blasted out of the sky. Damn fighter, I think. Okay, one of them's really tiny ones. He probably was pretty shocked there, seeing two interceptors come after him. And we can check the graphs here. Southeast Asia, alright. Maybe we can... Maybe we can southeast. We can send a Sky Raider, just to check. If we discover anything down here. It's kinda weird how much activity there was earlier, but now when I have some fighter crafts, there's nothing going on except that terror mission. Several days now. Precise alloy shaping. Through careful application of the knowledge we gained from alien power systems, we learned how to manufacture alien alloy objects with far greater detail. This will allow us to produce various mechanical parts made entirely of this material. We can do personal armor. I'm gonna investigate what that is, or come up with an idea how to use it. Improved Sky Ranger, Sky Marshal. An upgrade of the basic Sky Ranger using alien alloys. It is lighter and stronger than Earth-based technology. Yeah. That's great. Let's go with the Reaper Corps. 5 scientists on that. And alloy cannon. 5 on that. It produces Sky Marshal. Should be able to create one, right? Yeah, 600,000. Not enough room. Well, 5 more hours on that, then maybe we can create one. Yeah. Sky Marshal. Alright. It's gonna take 5 days, not too bad. We have room for it, so... Let's see what we're gonna do here. I guess we'll send the Sky Ranger to America base. Get rid of the Sky Raider. I think the Sky Ranger is better overall. Dart rifle. Based on our best knowledge of alien biology, this rifle fires darts filled with potent but non-lethal biochemical agent, which in sufficient amount will immobilize any life form we may encounter on the battlefield. 36 stun. Not bad. Alloy blades, better knives maybe. And we can produce that stuff too now, that's great. Really isn't much going on in April there. Is the aliens slowed down? They're having a vacation, holiday? Improved interceptor, the Raven. The Raven is a pulse engine powered, heavily modified and augmented fast attack fighter. This new interceptor is based on the latest Earth technology. Avionics, tracking and engines have all received substantial boost to performance. Despite these improvements, armor and frame durability, will be a major issue when engaging any but the smallest UFOs, right? So I just assume it's better. Alien entertainment, 10 guys in entertainment. Something we really have to know about. Alright, so we can build, we're gonna build ravens too. I think we have to sacrifice some stuff again here. And we're running low on alloys. I think we have to save the floater corpses, if I remember correctly. We're gonna do that. Yeah, we don't have too much to sell, unfortunately. Regular stuff here isn't worth much. Just sell some off because of space, which we have enough of, I think. Yeah. Alright, let's continue. We're having a really calm month here. Yeah, the Sky Marshal is done. Oops. And we got it. Alright, so get rid of all dudes here. Dump all the equipment. Yeah, this video has been mostly logistics. But it is part of the game. Part of being an XCOM commander. Alright, dump everything. Everything dumped? Yes. Transfer the damn Sky Ranger. No, we can't. Not yet. In 5 days. I'm thinking we might keep the Sky Raider for now, just I'm not sure. No, let's get rid of it. I wish there was a faster way here. I think we are renting these. So we're not getting any money now for selling them, I think. Let's see. So I'm getting rid of the Sky Raider. Yeah, 0. New transfer Sky Ranger. Yeah. Alright, so we got the Sky Ranger there. And we can produce one of these new ships, I think. Raven. 50 would be the last thing we do here. Then we have to create alloys, so if you get lucky, shoot down some damn ships. Alien ships. Alright. Scavengers here. I'm thinking of equipping those off screen with men and stuff. Nothing else happens here. Chaser corpse? Chaser autopsy. This creature is actually a cyborg with sturdy robotic legs. The body is protected by a fine layer of mail, but the biological tissues are pretty vulnerable to damage. Biological components of the body only provide the essential functions, with no digestive system to speak of. The brain is rather well developed and shows all typical features of a predator. Yeah. It wasn't too bad to kill though. Oh, we got nothing new. Let's see. Alien laser rifle. Put you guys on that. Nothing really going on. This is spooky, to be honest. I mean, they had a shit ton of aliens doing stuff, but now, now they just screwed up. What's the points? I'm at 500, okay. There we go. It's a large one, and it's a fast one too. Man, look at that thing go. Well, I don't think we will catch up to that guy. I just zoomed by in full speed. Doing something up here in Russia, I think. Is that Russia? Yeah. Might send the Sky Ranger here. Just to check. So they're not building anything nasty in Russia. Doesn't look like that. Okay, it's been 1 hour soon, so I'm thinking of another hangar. That's good. Leaving the video at that. So it isn't much. Hasn't been much going on except that terror mission that went so-so. Oh, now we have something here. Yeah, let's send two. I don't dare to engage otherwise. It landed. Alright. But I'm gonna quit here. And I'm gonna... because it's gonna take a long time to get all the men aboard with the equipment I want and so on. So I guess next time we'll start with a small mission here. With a UFO that have landed. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all then. Goodbye.